Hey everybody, what's up? I am very late. I hope you're all having a nice day, or night, wherever you are, whenever you're watching this. I'm still gonna be streaming for an hour today, even though I am so late. I just really want to stream. I just now got my schedule, and I am working tomorrow. That's very nice. Always, as always. Okay, that's a problem. But, yeah. So... Yeah, I'll just stream for an hour, then I'll go off, because I do work tomorrow. I also need to pull up my stream, I haven't done that yet. I just got done doing my other phobia drawing. I just posted it on Twitter. I had no idea my volume was on again. Okay. It's good. But, well, now I know the sound's working. Anyway. I need a sec. I gotta grab something. Okay, I'm good. I just had to put on my gloves and grab my tablet. I'm ready to get started now. Still catching up a little bit. Okay. I'm gonna play it and see what all I'm missing. I think it's really just the hair now. Well, the hand a little bit. I do need to clean the hand up. But other than that, it's pretty much good. Just the hair in the hand. Look at that. All... Like... I'll say 3 weeks. I think I've spent 3 weeks on this. Ridiculous, right? 3 weeks on this. I like how his folds shrink. I don't know why, but I'm kind of happy about it. I feel like it works because he's like hunched over, then he like raises his posture. And that sort of shortens his folds. In the shirt, you know, his tucked in shirt. There is like that one frame where I gotta fix the shoulder, but that's about it. After that, it's done. After that and all the other things I mentioned, it's done. Unless I want to add the gash in that guy's face, I kind of do, but that'll also take a while. Maybe I'll just leave him the way he is. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Before that, okay. Well, that explains that. So I guess I'm just gonna be working on a couple shoulders, actually. Okay. Let's look at the shoulders. I hit the wrong one. Okay. There are two, like, okay, this one. There's like two messy frames that I need to clean up. This one and this one. Actually, I think there's three. I think there's another one I gotta clean up. It's like Yeah, I'll leave it like that. That's fine. It's like over here. Something. Yeah, that one. Gotta fix that one a bit. That one's a bit of a mess. Okay. I think. Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty good. I was wondering, like, what happened to his head. I just realized I forgot to finish putting his ears in. I'll do that real quick. God, how embarrassing would it be if I just forgot about his ears? I think I'll get rid of Okay. Given the circumstances, I've decided to keep the ears, despite them being wrong. There we go. That's pretty good. I actually do like that. Let me see how it looks. All right. His ears rise.
All right.
God, I really did start so late. It's already 12:07, but I've only been live for 17 minutes. That's insane. You know what? I might actually just end the stream once I finish the animation. I think I'll do that instead. Either till I reach an hour or finish the animation. I think that'll happen first. We'll see. What should Right. I need to finish the hair. I just remembered. Oh, I see where it's... Okay. I was wondering, like, where the hair started getting, like, so big. I see it now. I'll keep it, though. It's kind of neat. Okay. Let me fix that. Okay, I'm trying to think of what else I have to do. How long have I been going, actually? You know what? I might as well keep going till... Oh, fuck. It's actually 12:38. Hmm. Yeah, I'll add the gash. Well... No, you know what? I think that's, like, too much. Not too much work. I think that's too much for the design. I don't like it. Like, overall, I think. I think it's just too complicated. I think just having the simple design here is good enough. Actually. So, if I'm done with it, or if that's, like, it, then I think I'm finished. I think I've finished everything, pretty much. The animation's done. I guess. Huh. Look at how far it's come. Okay, good. I'll leave that. That's fine, I think. Okay. Let's see now. Uh-huh. Let me get rid of that. Okay. Oh, you know what? The little shadow under his head. I didn't do that. Okay. That's one thing I can... Yeah. Yeah. I can do that. This is taking a second, I think. Like, more time than I'd expect. It's a little tedious. It's not so bad, but it's a little tedious. It is just kind of lame that this is the last thing I'm doing for my animation. A little lame. Also, I did realize halfway through drawing the shadows that I forgot to move the shadows up with the head. But I'm thinking that maybe this will work. We'll see. It might look weird if the shadows never change, so I think I'm gonna look at the animation. And then I'll see what I need to tweak, if anything. It might just look good, you know? I do hope that it doesn't look like a beard, because that's not what I'm trying to do. I'll be right back. I gotta go check on something real quick. I'll play the animation while I'm gone. Okay, I'm back. Did I say I was back? I don't know. I just sort of spaced out. Anyway, it's been an hour. And I've pretty much... Yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna like... Okay, here's what I'm gonna do to the shadow. I'm gonna trim it down here. Thank you. Okay. Look at that. Just too much. Okay. I think I can finally consider this done, maybe. Yeah. How many is it? Has it been then? Because I've saved this quite a few times. This one will be... Really? Number 4? That's crazy. Cool. That's number 4 done. And I think, I'm finished with the whole animation now. Maybe. I'm sure there is some, like, there are definitely some things I could go over and, like, maybe refine a bit, but overall, I feel pretty done. So yeah, I'm gonna go off now. If anybody made it to this point, uh, anybody who's watching this later, and I don't know, you thought it was interesting. That's good. Yeah, I'm pretty happy about that. And I hope you all have a nice day or night, whichever one, and I'll be here tomorrow, probably. Goodbye.